Martinez managed to lure a live specimen into the lab and strap it to the examination table. Though he did end up having to amputate his hand afterward. Tough Bastard said it was worth it if it'll get us the answers we seek. The specimen is one of the common infected, which suits our studies well. Oddly enough, the creature seems quite docile now, though I cannot guess as to why this is. Martinez and I are standing right next to it. It is as if it is distracted by something. Thought, perhaps, if these creatures still have those? But I digress. My goal here is to examine the ways in which the infection has altered the specimen. I'm administering a sedative now, which should allow us to get a closer look. There. I'm now looking into the chest cavity. All organs are present and accounted for, but seem to have some sort of tendrils draped between them. Curious. While all organs, including the heart, seem to have stopped functioning, these tendrils are pulsating. Slowly, but still. This infection seems to have radically altered the body's necessary functions, and I intend to find out how. I'll need more time with the specimen, and several cameras to set up a 24-hour observation. Martinez, make a... You're looking rather pale.